Okay, I'm shrink wrapping tape using a 600 ml Arbor sealer. First, I'm going to do individual tapes. And what you can do is you seal in between them. Instead of doing one individual tape at a time, you do a line and then simply seal in between the tape. That as a two pack, and then I'm going to do a flat pack of six. Lastly, I'm going to do a straight row of six, but to save time, I'm just going to leave it in its current packaging. You can leave the plastic very loose as the heat will neaten it up. Now you simply add heat. Yeah, I went a bit too close there, so I've got a hole. Practice makes perfect. There you go, three different ways to shrink wrap tape.